Okay, Mexico Beach Pickleball, Saturday morning, sometime in July, late July, July? Hot, 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 hot and hot. Here we go, Michael and Art versus me and Mike.
Hot, hot, hot.
Backhand, you have a backhand. Come on in, there's an empty court in the middle.
Court open.
Hey, how are y'all?
Back at it again, everyone.
Good again.
402. Hey, just don't stand there. I'm giving you on the game.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Hot tripod.
Yep.
Come on through.
Oh, this is serious. Oh, yeah.
402. Mike, you ready? 402. Go. I thought it was going long, but I really couldn't see because of the shadow there just under the court. It was really close.
04. Hold on. Yeah, I got you. 04 on one. 2-4-1.
Mark, do you have a telephone ring?
Hey, y'all.
Do I?
Like an old-fashioned phone ring?
No.
Okay. Somebody's old-fashioned phone is ringing. Must be one of the girls.
What? Yeah.
I thought you were going to hit it, so I was looking to see where it was going. 4-4?
Yeah, 4-4.
4-4-1. Got over the net anyhow.
Yeah, that's all it did.
So a good shot of me hitting it into the net. 5-4-2.
That is. For sure.
Debbie, 4-5.
4-5-1.
Be patient, wait for the good one.
Thank you.
That was a good one.
4-5-1. Oh.
Good help. I didn't want to take a wild swing at that. I'm probably going to try to let it hit and run around it anyhow.
Yeah. Just a little bit.
Okay. 9-4-2.
Right here.
4-9.
4-9-2.
So once, if I hit one like this, and it bounces, and once you step in, 4-9. 10-4-1. I'm out, finally. Me and Mike, game to four, 11-4. Whew, dying now.